Device Etiquette with Michael Hing. When a friend or colleague shows you a photo on their phone, your access only extends to that one photo.
Oh, did you see that Joel brought his dog into work today?
Oh my God.
A refined individual never looks at the preview of a message when passing on a device.
Can you pass me that, sorry?
Oh, yep. I'm passing you your phone, and I don't know who texted you.
In civilized society, access to a charger is assigned on a needs basis. Greed is unbecoming.
Hey, Hing, can I borrow your charger?
Oh, I'm just transferring some phones in 2 minutes.
No, I've got 8%.
Oh, what did
Seven.
You say? What didn't you say?
Six. Five.
Gah.
When stalking an acquaintance with a friend, accidentally liking a photo is a mortal sin.
Yeah.
Ooh,
no!
Ooh, what did I do?
What did you do?
Ooh, I don't know. I don't know.
Oh, ooh. That's a deep like, Michael. Ooh. We're like 2 years in here.
Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm sorry.
I have to go and
no,
kill
I'm
myself.
So sorry.
That's the only way. I have to go and kill myself right now.
I'm so sorry.
To quote the bard, discretion is the better part of valor. Be sure to close any open tabs before handing over your device.
Hey, can I grab your phone for a sec? I just want to Google something.
Yep, hang on, just 1 sec. I just need to close something. Hang on. Yep.
Yep.
Yep. Cool.
It's all good.
Yikes.